Alrighty, guys. Hello. Welcome to Clog On 2020. Alright. Thanks, Nev and Cheryl, for putting this together this year. We're going to go through an easy intermediate routine right now. This is Give Me Your Love, and I feel that this is a pretty appropriate song right now. A lot of people are in different times and are affected in different ways by everything that's happening, and we just need to share a little bit of love with everyone at this time, whether we're far away or close by. Social distancing, of course, but yeah, reaching out to those close by that might be doing a little bit harder than what we might be ourselves. So yeah, great idea to have this event to bring us all together as cloggers for the concept of a workshop that we've probably been longing for all year, and just a chance to get up and dance as well. So this is Give Me Your Love. We're gonna start part A, left foot. We're gonna do two slur basics, all right? Left foot, ready, go. Slur to the left and a basic right foot. Two slur basics. My left foot's free. I'm gonna do a reverse slur up and a basic. So my left foot, double step that left. Right foot kind of rolls forward to then slur that toe up and then a basic. Alright, so as we slow that around, you can kind of drag it up, lift, and then a basic. 5, 6, reverse, slur up, double step, slur up, basic. And we're going to do a triple with the left foot. Right foot's free. We're going to repeat on the opposite foot as well. Slur basic to the right, slur step, and a basic to the left. Reverse, slur it up, right foot, double step, reverse, up. Alright, one more time, just for those that may need to look at the reverse slur up. Right foot, do your double, step forwards, reverse that up, and a basic. Alright, now I just want to quickly show you from the side what that step looks like. Left foot, double reverse, up, basic. Alright, with the right foot as well, double reverse, up, basic. Very good. Let's put this whole part A together. Slur basic left and right. 6, ready, go. Slur to the left and a basic. And a slur to the right. Reverse, slur it up. Basic, triple. Slur basic to the right. To the left. Right foot, reverse, slur it up. And a basic, now. We're not gonna do our triple, we're gonna stomp out to the right, stomp, and we have all these kind of electric sounds, I don't know if they're drum or guitar or whatever. We're just gonna shake our butts to them, shake for 4, all right? Some of you might shake a little bit longer than 4. Who knows what COVID's done? All right, but step that right foot out, shake, and my left foot's going to be free to move into the next section, all right? Let's do that part A real quick to the music. All right, shake and butt shimmy.
Butt shimmy.
Butt shimmy. Now, I've started this slow and we will pick it up. All right, nice vibe to the song. This is Sagala, in case you're wondering. Nice music that they get together. Slur basic to the left, 5, 6, ready, go. To the right, reverse, slur it up, basic, triple. Slur basic to the right, to the left, right foot, double step, reverse up, basic, stomp it out, then shake. Alright, that's not the start of the next step. Our next step is a Lucy brush over vine. All right, we're gonna move it across to the left here. Left foot's free, double step, brush across. Double step, brush up. A toe heel, touch up with the back foot on the with the left. Toe heel, touch, heel. All right, that's our Lucy, 4 counts. Ready, go, double brush, double step, toe heel. All right, and it's a toe touch with the heel on the right foot. 5, 6, ready, go, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and just our humble vine, moving to the left, 5, 6, 7, Very good. Lucy brush over vine. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lucy brush and a vine. All right. One of my favorite easy intermediate steps. And I'm not sure if Raya, if you were the first one to use this one or not, but the donkey basic. I like this one. All right. Right foot. We're going to start off with a donkey. Just a regular donkey. Double step. Touch. Touch. Rock step. We're going to do 2 more rocks to the side and behind. Side, behind, and then a basic. Alright, simple 8 counts. A donkey, 2 more rocks, 1 basic. 5, 6, donkey right foot, double step, touch, touch, rock. 2 more rocks, and a basic. Very good. Right foot's free. We're going to take that to the right with our Lucy brush over as well. So, right foot's ready, double step and brush. Ready, go, brush across, toe, heel, touch it up. Right foot's free, do your vine. Alrighty. One more time, just for practice. Anyone joining us from all levels here? A Lucy brush over vine to the right. Ready, go, double step, brush up, toe, heel, touch, vine. Alright, now our donkey basic, let's finish the section off. Left foot's free, do your donkey. Touch, side, rock, step. 2 more rocks, side, behind, and then our basic. Left foot's free, and we're ready to move on. Let's put those 4 steps, or the 2 steps that were repeated, together. Lucy brush over vine, to the left, 6, ready, go. And a 1, and 2, and 3, touch up with a vine. Donkey, 2 more rocks, and a basic, Lucy brush, and a vine. Donkey, 2 more rocks, and a basic. Alrighty guys, I'm going to walk you through part C, which is our next part. You guys will all have it, alright? We're doing step touch 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, but we're going to engage our whole cardiovascular system. We're going to get our hands raised above our heart. It's going to pump the blood around. We're going to get up with our hands. 2, 4, 6, 8. Alright, you got to do it. As we do those step touches, move forward with them. Alright, so we're going to go angle, clap, angle, clap, angle, clap, angle, clap. Just move forward a little bit. We're going to do a stepping vine to the left. So with our left foot, 1, 2, 3, clap on the end. We're going to do a turning vine. If the turn is too much, keep it as our step, okay? But otherwise, turning, we're going to do our turn, 2, 3, clap. We're going to repeat it all, but instead of going forwards, we're going to bring it back your way, all right? Left foot, step and touch. 1, touch, 2, touch, 3, touch, 4, touch. To the left, just our stepping vine. 1, 2, 3, and a turn. 2, 3. All right, cymbals. We're gonna do our Lucy brush over section into that step touch, stepping vine section. So, have some fun, all right? And you'll feel the vibe in this step touch section. All right, maybe a little bit slow for now, but you really pick that energy up in there and have a good time with that one. Strong again, always last out of control. Alrighty, Lucy brush. 5, 6, double step brush. Toe, heel, touch, fine. Donkey basic, donkey. 2 more rocks, basic. Lucy brush over, fine. Donkey basic, 2 more rocks, basic, step and touch. Step vine, turn it, take it back, step and clap. Step vine, 1, 2, turn it around. See my corny moves come out most of the time, so I hope you're getting a little bit of a jig. If you need to redo your hair, now's the time. Alright, we're gonna move into our chorus. Alright, we haven't got too much left to go actually. Part D, part E. And that's it. So, let's start our part D. Our mountain basic. Stomp, double up, and a basic. Left foot, stomp, double, heel, basic. And five, six, mountain basic. Stomp, double, heel, double step, rock step. Alright? It's like a lorry basic, but it starts with a stomp. Alright? Straightforward. Our snake basic. Left foot, double step. We're gonna do a heel, rock, and then the basic. Five, six, snake basic, go. Now as you do that heel rock, you can just do a forwards one if you want. Or you can do your nice, picture the snake slithering through the grass, its head coming around. We're gonna do that one. Double step, snake step, and a basic. All right, so just picture his little head coming out of the grass. That's gonna be your foot looking around. Five, six, snake basic. Double step, snake, and a basic. Alrighty. I'll do one from the side, just so you can see. Five, six, snake basic, go. Double step, snake, step, basic. All right, so you kind of move forward with that weight and rock back. Put those two steps together, mountain basic, and our snake basic. Five, six, mountain basic, go, and stomp, double up, and a basic. Snake, basic, mountain basic, snake, and a basic. Mountain basic, snake, and a basic. One more time. Snake, and a basic. All right, that will turn, okay? We'll keep it at the front for a little bit. Our last run through will turn. Mountain basic's gonna turn a quarter. So on your stomp double up, stomp double up, basic, snake and a basic. Mountain basic, stomp double up, basic, snake, basic. Mountain basic, stomp double up, snake, basic. Mountain basic, snake, basic. Good. Alright, we're going to learn our next section as well before we do it to the music. Straightforward, we're going to do outhouse and a jazz box. Why, you know, come on. There we go. Outhouse and our jazz box. Alright, I just wanted to check the order. Outhouse, left foot, double step, out, cross, out. Right foot, jazz box, but we're going to turn left. So one, turn two, turn three, turn four. We're at the side. Opposite foot, right foot, our outhouse. Double step, out, cross, out. Jazz box, still turning left. Okay, it's all gonna turn the same way. Toe one, turn two, turn three, and four. We're gonna repeat, outhouse. Ready, go. One, two, jazz box, turn two, outhouse. Jazz box to the front and turn. Two, three, four. Very good. And that is literally all the steps in this dance. Let's dance that chorus and we'll take it from the top. Stay at the front to begin with. Mountain basic. Five, six, stomp double up. Basic. Snake. Basic. Mountain basic. Snake. Basic. Mountain basic. Snake. Basic. Mountain basic. Snake. Basic. No turn. Outhouse. Jazz box. Stay here. Outhouse. Jazz box. From the top, slow, basic. To the right, slow, basic. Reverse, slow, basic. Triple, slow, basic. To the left, reverse slow pacing. Now triple. Alright, party time. Step and touch. Stepping vine. Turning vine. Take it back. Step and touch. Stepping vine. Turning vine. Alright, we're gonna turn. Mountain basic. Stop, double up. Snake. Basic. Mountain basic. Turn. Turn left, outhouse. Left foot jazz, turn left, outhouse. Jazz box, turn left, outhouse. Jazz box. Alright, we're getting a little bit somber. We're just gonna do our 1, 2, 3. Stepping vine, take a chill. In the back, just real quiet. Stepping vine. Turn it around. That's Lucy Brush. Vine. Donkey. Basic. Two more rocks. Basic. Lucy Brush. Vine. Donkey. Basic. Two more rocks. Basic. Finish her up. Mountain. Basic. Turn. We changed things on the fly. Alright. So guys, that's the whole routine. So just a bit of fun, nice bit of energy. We'll get the speed up now. We are currently at 85. We're going to take it up to... let's go 90, and then let's go 100. Alright, we'll dance it all the way through at 90, so everyone can have a go. And then 100% all the way through. And yeah, finish it up there, step it out. And do your love heart. Alright, cool. Two more times, and then I'll wrap it up for this easy intermediate class. Well done, guys. Now remember, put a smile on, bop around, have a lot of fun with this one. Life's been serious, let's not be serious now. Slur basic, do two. Reverse slur. Triple. Slur basic. To the left. Reverse slur basic. Alright, stomp, shake it. Lucy brush. And a vine. Donkey basic. Lucy brush. More rocks, basic. Step and touch, have some fun. Stepping by, turn it around. Take it back. 1, 2, 3. Stepping by, to the left. Turn it around. No turn yet. Mountain basic. Snake, just practice. Double set heel, mountain basic. Stop, double up, double set heel. Outhouse, jazz box. Outhouse, jazz box. Outhouse, jazz box. Outhouse, jazz box. Alright, from the top, slow basic. Reverse, and a basic. Triple. Slow basic, get those hands in. Reverse, slur it up. Do your triple. Alright, party time. Step and touch. Stepping vine. Turn it around. Alright, put that smile on. One, two, three, step in line. One, two, turn it around. Get ready, we're gonna turn it down basic. Soak it all in. Turn it. Think about everything that's happening. Step in line. Alright, get ready. Now Lucy brush. Ready, go. To say that we've taken the inspiration from Throwback Love, Jody's routine with our nice little hearts and Throwback Love. So shout out to Jody, shout out to dancers all around the country, Adelaide, Melbourne, Sydney, wherever you are in between. Molly Mook, Leslie, hello. All right, last time, full speed.
I'm going to have fun.
All right, guys, thank you for joining us for our Ease Intermediate class right now. Enjoy the rest of the day. We're just going to end with love at the end of this. No talking. So just enjoy. Have a bit of fun.
What about you?
Slow basic. To the right. Reverse and basic, triple, slow basic, to the left, reverse slow basic, stomp, shake it like you need it, Lucy brush, and a vine, donkey basic, two more rocks basic, Lucy brush, and a vine, donkey basic, two more rocks, alright, party time. Triple. Alright, body time. Step and touch. Jump. Stepping by. I know most of you didn't jump. Stepping by. Turn it around. Mountain basic. Turn. Jazz, step and touch, keep it low, do your mind, China. Keep it slow. Step in mine. Turn it. Alright, big one. Lucy Brush. Fine. Donkey. Basic. Lucy Brush. Turn it. Donkey.